Yo, 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 Sean Cannonboy in his house. What up, peeps? Well, finally back. Got some freebie deals for you. Shall I say easy freebie deals? We are going to start off with CVS. Then we have two deals there, two deals at Rite Aid. First one we're going to have is the gum stride sugar-free gum. Select flavors. You're going to get three for three. Three packs for $3, and you're going to get three extra bucks back. Easy. That can only be done once, a limit of one. All right, let's pan down to the next deal, which is Z-Quil. Kind of the probably the end of cold season and such, but I guess this helps you sleep too. But anyways, it's not this deal, but this product. It's going to cost $6. If you look in the P&G that just came out today, there's going to be a $5 rebate. I'll leave a link. You can go to coupons.com for a $1 off, which makes this item completely free. And these items that you don't think you're going to use that much, they're good to have and hang around. They last a long time in the cupboard. And you can use them at a future date. So that's your two deals at CVS. Moving on to Rite Aid. Let me pan back here and start in the beginning. We have the Dove. I'll click on it here. Two for $6 with your card. Plus you're going to earn 300 points. If you look in your Red Plum that just came out today, there's a $3 off of two Dove. So that works out to be perfect. You're going to get two shampoos or conditioners. I usually link them up together, one shampoo and a conditioner. And you're going to pay $3 total. You're going to get 300 points back, which makes this absolutely free. Awesome sauce, as they say. All right, moving on. We have the toothpaste. Colgate right here. I'm going to click on it. You're going to pay $2.99 with your card. You're going to get 200 points back. There's a limit of two. Well, if you look in today's paper, I'm sorry, I can't remember which one, what coupon section. I'm thinking it's going to be the P&G, but I'm not sure. It's going to be $2 off of one, which means you're going to pay four. And you're going to get back 400 worth of points. So that's going to be a wash. That will be for free. So good deal. You got four items for free. That didn't take a whole lot of work from you. I try to make these freebies easy as can be. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you're saving tons of money. And as always, save on.